So you're going to build a spider. Let's take a look at what's inside the kit. We've got a click and stick tap light. That's going to be the body for spider. And then we have some header pin connectors. We've got our Arduino Nano and some popsicle sticks. So you'll need those. And we've also got some O-rings and an L298 motor controller, 2 5-volt motors. Those are toy motors. We've got 2 bottle caps with holes drilled in them that are large and 2 bottle caps with holes drilled in them that are small. And then we have 2 9-volt batteries. All right. The next thing is we have our mini USB cable. So that's going to allow us to connect our computer to our Arduino. Then we've got 4 header pin connector jumper wires. And these are female-to-female jumper wires. And then we also have some wire. You're going to need that to connect all the different parts. And 2 9-volt battery connectors. So you'll need those to bring the power from the batteries to your motor controller. We've also have a washer there. That's a fender washer. And then 2 3-color LEDs. Oh, that's a red, blue, and green LED. And we need also 2 resistors. There's one still in the box there. And we need a paperclip. You'll also need electrical tape or shrink wrap. You can use either to cover up the exposed electrical connections. And so now let's take a look at the tools we're going to need to put all this stuff together. So we'll push this all aside. So we're going to need a wire stripper. Now you can also use a scissors or a nipper pliers to strip the insulation off the wire. Here's a nipper pliers. Recommend using one of those too. And then a regular pliers that can be used to crimp things. And then we have our needle nose, which can be used to bend the wire in a loop. We have a small screwdriver, which we're going to need to use, and a hot glue gun. And we're also going to need a soldering iron, which will allow us to connect all of the different wires together using solder, and gives a more permanent connection. If you decide to use the shrink wrap, you'll also need a heat gun.